Wajir women representative Faith Umejidi made headlines on Thursday, December 20, after her alleged S3X tape leaked on social media. The one-minute S3X video shows a woman of Somali descent alleged to be Faith Umejidi moaning as unidentified male thrusts his manhood deep in her. The man was the one who was filming the steamy session as he went about with his business. He was, however, careful not to expose his own face. Women members of parliament have come out to strongly dismiss the S3X tape. Homa Bay County Woman Representative Gladys Wanga and Gilgil MP Martha Wangari have termed the video as malicious attempt by evil people to destroy Faith Umejidi's political career.